graphs for numerical variables. One variable listed as raw data can be visually displayed by a dot plot if the sample size is small, or a histogram if the sample size is large. First, let's make a dot plot. If we're using just one variable, we can go to the graph menu, dot plot, 1y simple. When we click OK, we can then enter our variable of interest. We'll look at C4, discrete. Next, let's make a histogram. Back in the graph menu, histogram, 1y. If we're looking at just one variable, simple is what we want to choose, then we can enter the variable of interest. Let's look at discrete again. An alternative graph is a box plot. It shows any outliers in the data. To make a box plot of discrete, we'll go to Graph, Box Plot, 1y simple, since we're still just looking at one variable, and we'll enter the graph variable discrete. Two variables as raw data can be organized into dot plots and box plots using the same scale. How you enter the commands in Minitab depends on how the data is organized. Either the variables are in two separate columns, like continuous 1 and continuous 2 in C5 and C6, or the data can be in one column, like discrete, and then there's another column of binary data that separates it into two groups, like nominal binary in C1. Let's first make a dot plot of the continuous 1 and continuous 2 data. We'll go back to graph, dot plot. This time we're dealing with multiple y's since we have two columns of data. We can choose simple. Then all we need to do is enter both variables. Notice that the same scale is used for both variables. Let's create a box plot using the same variables. Back in the graph menu, we'll select box plot. Since we're dealing with two columns, we want multiple y's, simple. Once again, I will enter both variables, and we will see the graph on the same scale. If the two variables are one column of numbers and one column of groups, and we want to create a dot plot or a box plot on the same scale, we'll go back into the graph menu. First, let's look at the dot plot. This time we want 1y with groups. Since we have one column of numerical data and one column of a binary grouping data. Graph variables is going to be the column of numbers. We'll use discrete. Then under categorical variables, we need to enter the binary variable that breaks it up into groups. Here the same scale is used for both groups. Let's look at a box plot. Back in the graph menu for box plot, since we have one column of numerical data, we want 1y, but we also have a column of groups, so choose 1y with groups. Let's look at the continuous 2 data as our one column of numbers, and we'll break it up into groups using nominal binary. So there's one scale, but two graphs. When looking at two discrete or continuous variables at the same time, like before and after, we can create a scatter plot. This can be found in the graph menu under scatter plot. We can choose simple or with regression if we'd like a regression line. First, let's look at simple. Enter the y variable and the x variable and hit OK.